this God-given health plan was revealed to a young woman, Ellen White, who through the prophetic gift of prophecy, and now facilitated by the Ellen G. White estate, was way ahead of her time, especially in the area of health education and practice.
In 1863, Ellen White received a vision while praying with friends. This vision changed the lifestyle of Seventh-day Adventists who then started practicing the eight natural remedies of health that would help reduce the risk of cancer, heart disease, and other illnesses. For a moment, let's imagine what life might have been like in the 19th century. The common sense of basic health we all share today didn't exist. People didn't bathe with the frequency that we do, especially during the colder months. Doctors were still using dangerous drugs that are now banned to heal diseases. Drugs such as mercury, arsenic, opium, strychnine, and other types of poisons. There were no friendly brochures provided by the government with health tips, and no newspaper articles warning people of the risks offered by a diet high in fat, or explaining how your lifestyle directly affects your health. Fresh air, sunshine, temperance, rest, exercise, water, nutrition, and trust in divine power. Once these eight natural remedies and principles started being put into practice, Adventists started living healthier, longer lives. There are many studies and even documentaries produced by secular networks about the longevity of Seventh-day Adventists. And nearly a century after this vision, guess what? Scientists started researching and releasing studies proving that all these principles revealed to our Seventh-day Adventist community generations ago are correct.
God certainly knows how to give good gifts to His children. The spirit of prophecy is a precious gift that God gave to His end time remnant movement. Although Ellen White passed away 100 years ago this month, her God-given messages are still very much alive and relevant for us today. One book in particular stands out as the book for this very time, a book that takes its readers behind the scenes of the controversy raging between good and evil, between light and darkness, between God and Satan. The Great Controversy is the book that Ellen White said several times that she wished to be distributed more than any of her other books.